but it wasn't written, it wasn't composed to be danced to, but it the inspiration is in the dances, and working with the dancers has given us so much insight into phrase lengths and decisions that we make with rhythm, and it's been really such a joy.
Yeah, and I'll say I have a new appreciation for Bach after working with his music so closely and trying to make the dances of the time fit. They actually fit really nicely because he turns out he was kind of a genius. Before we start, or as we start, I'd like to give anyone who wants a taste of a little bit of actually 17th century dance style. If anyone would like to come up and do a little fun and easy dance of the Baroque era, we have room for eight people. And I'll talk to you again.
Place. So you only turn halfway. Hmm?
Yeah. But we'll start with bows before you play music.
Okay.
Okay. So you just lined up. Now everyone who learned these dances, they would know them already. And by now everyone at court would have already danced minuets, and some fabulous dancers would come out and dance solos, and drinking and partying. At the end, we would have the concha dances, which would go on for however long into the night. So this is the real fun social part. So we've gathered, and now we're going to bow to our partner. Set. And bow to our neighbor. Remember the first figure, take right hand with your partner and hold it, and the music's going to start. Go back. Okay, we're ready. And up here.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I'm not afraid to
Thank you.